Hello friends, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainreserve.com, and in this video I am going to show you how to create custom name server at hosting provider and at domain registrar. This video is built to create custom name server with Namecheap domain registrar and domain racer as hosting provider. To create custom name server, we have to do two different settings at domain registrar and at hosting provider. And the last step is verification step. So let's start with the process. Firstly, login into your Namecheap domain registrar. Here I have already logged in. Now go to account section and click on domain list. From domain list, select the domain. Here I am selecting dedicatedcore.com and click on manage button. Now here click on advanced DNS. Now scroll down and from here choose standard name servers. And now to add custom name server, here click on add name server. For demonstration purpose, I am going to create NS1 and NS2 name server. So enter NS1 here and enter IP address here. For this IP address, go to your web hosting provider and select your service from here. So I am using dedicatedcore.com, so click here, scroll down, and these are the IP addresses which we are going to use in name server. So copy the first IP address and paste it here. Click on done button. Now to add the second name server, again click on add name server button and here enter NS2. And for IP address, same as NS1, copy the secondary IP address from your web hosting provider. And paste it here. Click on done button. Similarly, you can create NS3 and NS4 custom name server. For demonstration purpose, I am just creating NS1 and NS2 name server. To see the name server, click on search button. And these are our new custom name server as ns1.dedicatedcore.com and ns2.dedicatedcore.com. So here we have successfully created custom name server. Now the next step is to configure custom name server at hosting provider. So for that, you have to login into your WHM panel. So go to your web hosting provider and for auto login, here click on login to WHM panel. After login, here you can see the basic web host manager setup, so click here and enter the name server which we have already created in domain registrar, that is ns1.dedicatedcore.com and ns2.dedicatedcore.com, and click on save changes button. After that, here scroll down and in DNS function click on edit DNS zone. Select our domain dedicatedcore.com and click on edit button. Here scroll down, you can see here our domain name. Enter the name server here, which is ns1.dedicatedcore.com. Put dot at the end. Here enter your email address so that if anyone want to contact you, they can contact you using this email ID. Instead of @, put dot here because this is the standard format to write email IDs in WHM panel. Scroll down again and here you can see our domain name and enter here the name server name as ns1.dedicatedcore.com and ns2.dedicatedcore.com. Put dot at the end of ns1 and ns2 name server. Scroll down and here add the new entries of name server, that is ns1 and ns2. Select the DNS record type as A and enter the primary IP address here. For this, go to your web hosting provider, copy the primary IP address and paste it here. Similarly, you can add NS2 scroll down and click on save button. Now let's cross verify it. For that, go to DNS function and click on edit DNS zone. Select our domain again, click on edit button. From here you can see our domain name, custom name server, and the email address, that is correct. Scroll down to see the next entries, and these are the correct entries. So scroll down and click on save button. So this way we have successfully created and configured white label custom name server at hosting provider. Now the last step is to update name server at domain register. For that, go to domain panel and here click on domain. Now here scroll down and from here select the name server type as custom DNS and update the name server here, ns1.dedicatedcore.com and ns2.dedicatedcore.com, and click on this right click. It might take 24 hours to update the custom name server on internet. In this way we have completed each and every step. If you have any query related creating custom name server, then please contact our domain racer support team.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.